Hello friends, in the previous video, we learned about the pattern of square numbers, the method of finding the square of a number and the Pythagorean triplet. In this video, we will see some examples related to them. Let's find the product of the numbers 14 and 16. Here, you can pause the video and think about your answer. As you can see, 14 and 16 are two consecutive even numbers. Therefore, we can solve it in this way. Here, we have used the property of the product of two consecutive even or odd numbers. Let us see some more examples. How will you find the square of 115? You can pause the video and think about your answer. You are absolutely right. You can find the square of 115 in this way. Thus, the square of 115 will be 13,225. Let us see another example. Now, can you write a Pythagorean triplet where one of the numbers is 10? You can pause the video and think about your answer. Let's find it together. We know that for any natural number, n is greater than 1, we have 2n. N square minus 1 and n square plus 1 forms a Pythagorean triplet. We will assume 2n equal to 10. That will make the value of n to be 5. Solving it further, we will get numbers 24 and 26. Therefore, the Pythagorean triplet numbers will be 10, 24 and 26. These questions are for your practice. The answers to these questions are given below. In this video, we saw some examples related to the pattern of square numbers, the method of finding the square of a number, and the Pythagorean triplet. Thank you.